Some poor feet are born to tread on plastic exposed to an unhealthy, unsafe environment. They experience childhood with reconciled abandon. Their responsibilities begin early. Draupadi, married off at an unripe age of 11, wants to be a painter. Luckily, she was rescued by this lady. Her name is Vimla Kumawat, who is helping Draupadi to keep the artist in her alive. 12 years ago, Kumawat, who herself is 10th pass and financially not very strong, decided to stand up for many such girls who were mostly ragpickers, fought with their parents to give them education and many other skills. Today, they all are working towards achieving big in their lives. We salute this lady who stood up to change the destiny.